Usmania University Arts College, known for the Nizam and architecture and the quality of education it offers. But less known are its lush green surroundings, well-maintained lawns, which turns into a recreation spot in the evening. Away from the humdrum of life, without the honks and screech of tires, the majestic Arts College turns into a most frequented spot for students and people living nearby. The lawns provide a perfect setting for students, most of them hostellers, to unwind after a grueling study session at the university library. The lawn would have been more picturesque if only the water fountains were operational. But this does not deter people from coming here. During weekends and holidays, the place is packed. And if visitors come, can the chaiwala be far behind? It's not just hot chai, but fruits and other snacks are also sold. Along with this frenetic activity of snacks and chai being sold, comes the problem of littering. However, many a time, students are seen visitors not to litter the place. It's rather a blessing in disguise on the campus. City buses do not ply through the campus anymore. Students walk to their respective colleges, but at least the environs are devoid of constant drone of buses and harsh honks. It's quiet as quietness can be. For many, the very mention of OU campus might evoke images of an agitation, but those who come here vouchsafe for its tranquility, a rare phenomenon in the concrete jungle of Hyderabad.